Clarkson North Football Academy. The first half kickoff, kicking off for Football North will be Yearwood. First and 10 Tigers. close to seven on the last play. That brings up second down and a long three for Cleveland Heights. Gaining 13 on the play, brought down by Hudson. First and 10 Tigers at midfield. Gain of 2 in the play. Second down, 8 yards to go. Here's the ball carry. Sabua, the tackle. Gain of 5 brings up 3rd down and a short 3. Gain of 4 in the play. Good enough for a Tigers. First down. Ball spotted at the Football North 39-yard line. Complete, the number 7, Webb. Forced out of bounds after a 9-yard gain. Second down, a little over 1 yard to go. The ball carrier, tackle on the play by Gilmore. Gain of 4 on the play, good enough for a Tigers first down. Ball spotted at the Football North 27-yard line. Second down and 12 yards to go. Filler on the carry, dropped for a loss by Mumby. Oh, Loss of four on the play brings up third down and 16. Ball spotted at the Football North 33. For Webb, broken up by Hudson. Brings up fourth down for the Tigers. Second down, 12 yards to go. DeJesus completes the pass to Lehman. Webb and Patterson on the tackle. Gain of four on the play. The third down pass falls incomplete. Brings a fourth down, 8 yards to go. Ball spotted at the Football North 41-yard line. win. Cleveland Heights. His pass complete the web brought down by Gilmore and Sador. Gain of 5 on the play. Brings up second down and 23 yards to go. Pillar the ball carrier. Stopped by Mumby. Gain of 10 yards on the play brings up third down and 13. Stopped on the play by Lawrence. Gain of just one. brings up fourth down. For Football North. There is a flag on the play. Paul is holding against Football North. His pass broken up by Simon. Brings up third down and six. His pass complete to Lehman, but there is a flag on the play. The call is holding against Football North. Spot foul. Result being third down, 20 yards to go, ball spotted at the Football North 33-yard line. Sacked on the play by Patterson. Loss of 6 yards on the play brings up fourth down. Yeah. covered by Football North. Number 47, Evan Marshall on the recovery. That gives Football North possession at the Cleveland Heights 22-yard line, first and 10. For the touchdown. The score of Football North 7, Cleveland Heights 0. 15 yards on the play before being brought down by Kamayu and Sador. Ball now spotted at the Football North 35-yard line. First and 10 Tigers. Miller on the carry, brought down by Gilmore. Gained three on the play, brings up second down, 7 yards to go. Successful. 6. Football North, 35-yard line, 1st and 10. Personal foul calls in the play. It'll be replay of 2nd down. Thank you. false start against Football North. Moves the ball back to the Tigers' 45-yard line. Now second down, 8 yards to go. Close to 15 yards to go. Is intercepted by number 7, Zaire Webb. The Tigers will take over. Ball will be spotted at the Cleveland Heights 41-yard line. First and 10, Tigers. Webb, gain of 8 on the play. Ball spotted just outside the 31-yard line. Spotted at midfield, first and 10 for Football North. Personal foul call now has the ball spotted at the Football North 18-yard line. Davis' pass complete to number 2, Lehman, brought down by Patterson. Gain of 5 yards on the play. Brought down by Higgins. gain of 7 on the play brings up fourth down for Football North. Webb back to receive the punt. First and 10 Tigers. Ladies and gentlemen, this winter, join the excitement of Cleveland Heights High School varsity bowling for boys and girls. The season starts in November. Visit heightstigers.com for more info. Pass pass and incomplete and 10 for Martinoff. Second down, 5 yards to go. Sunday, September 10th from 1 to 4 p.m. The community open house will include tours of the building, a dedication ceremony, commemorative merchandise, and other offerings from the Heights Schools Foundation and community partners. For more information on this open house, please visit chuh.org. Simon, but not before a Football North first down. Ball spotted at the 13-yard line of the Tigers. Is complete to number 9, Clark Barnes, for the Football North touchdown. Yards on the scoring play. Williams on the return. Brought down by Anya Minim. Ball spotted at the 35-yard line of Clayton Heights. First and 10 for the Tigers. Brings up second down, 10 yards to go. First and 10 Tigers. Ball spotted at the Clayton Heights 48-yard line. The ball on the play. Gains 13 yards before slipping down at the 39, and that is the end of the first half. Your score, Football North 14, Clayton Heights 6. Ball spotted at the Football North 5-yard line. Second down and 2. The Hazy's pass intended for Martin. There is a flag on the play. play is offensive pass interference. Another flag on the play is roughing the passer. The two penalties offset. Repeat second down. Moves the ball 5 yards forward. Is a first and 10 for Football North. Ball spotted at the 18-yard line. The Hazers pass complete to number 11, McCoy, brought down by Rhodes. Gain of 5 on the play, brings up 2nd down and 5 from the 23-yard line. Gaining 27 yards. First down and 10 for Football North. Ball spotted at midfield. Yards on the play. Ball spotted at the Cleveland Heights 24-yard line, first and 10 for Football North. Touchdown, 24 yards on the scoring play. Oh, extra point is good. That brings the score, Football North 21, Cleveland Heights 6. Six on the play, brings up second down, 4 yards to go. Pilar, the ball carrier, brought down by Gilmore, just shy of the first down, and the third and inches, just inside the 45-yard line. Stopped by Dava and Gilmore. The spot is just short of a first down. It'll bring up fourth down and a half yard. On the keeper, spotting the ball. Ball spotted just short of the 45. The Tigers turn the ball over on downs. Flag on the play before the snap. false start on Football North. Resolve the foul, moves the ball back to the 49-yard line. First and 15. Pass incomplete. Intended for Barnes. Brings up second down, 15. Football North, ball spotted at the Cleveland Heights, 33. Downed at the 28-yard line. Loss of 20 on the play brings up third down and goal.
No.
down complete. Brings up fourth down. The ball is turned over on downs. Clear Heights takes over at its own 28. First and 10 Tigers. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder that this winter, join the excitement of CHHS Varsity Bowling for boys and girls. The season starts in November. Visit heightstigers.com for more information. Thank you. Sabua with the punt return after the blocked punt. There is a flag on the play, however. Touchdown return is nullified with a block in the back called on Football North. Ball now marked at the Cleveland Heights 36-yard line. First and 10. Loss of 7 on the play. His pass intended for McCoy incomplete, and that is the final play of the third quarter with your score, Football North 21, Cleveland Heights 6. The ball is down on the
Cleveland Heights 28-yard line. First and 10 Tigers. Science Career Tech Program, where you can earn up to 16 college credits and a personal training certification before you graduate. Talk to your guidance counselor today.
Thank you.
Watkins, the ball carrier for Football North, brought down by Hodge. Gain of 14 on the play. First and 10, Football North. Gain of 6 on the play, brings up 2nd down and 4. Watkins, the ball carrier, brought down by a host of tacklers. Brings up 3rd down and 3. Ball spotted just inside the 7-yard line. Watkins, the ball carrier, brought down in the backfield by Patterson. With the field goal. ...27-yard field goal. Fort Barnes makes the score. Football North 24, Bingham Heights 6. Webb and Williams back to receive the kick. 23 yards and a return for Webb, brought down by a host of tacklers. Ball will be spotted at the Cleveland Heights 41-yard line. First and 10 Tigers. Your attention, please. Just a reminder that the Cleveland Heights University Heights community is invited to the grand opening of the newly renovated Heights High School on Sunday, September 10th from 1 to 4 p.m. The community open house will include tours of the building, a dedication ceremony, commemorative merchandise, and other offerings from the Heights Schools Foundation and community partners. For more information, visit chuh.org. Is passing complete and intended for Green. On Football North, moves the ball up to the 46-yard line, first and five for the Tigers. There's this pass incomplete, intended for Johnson. Brings up third down, 5 yards to go. Pull of the ball carrier brought down by Lawrence and Oyemini. Brings up 4th-and-2 for the Tigers at midfield. Football North will take the ball at midfield, 1st-and-10. By Watley. Gain of one on the play, 2nd down, a long 8. Football North. DeHuzza's pass incomplete. DeHuzza's pass incomplete. Yard line. Turnover on downs. Big Heads will take over there. First and 10 Tigers. But there is a flag on the play. Forced fumble leads to a return by number 38, Daniel Snowplay. Football North returns the ball down to the 10-yard line of Cleveland Heights. There was a flag at the end of the play. Thank you. here on Yearwood with a carry and a touchdown for Football North. 3 yards on the scoring play. The point is good, makes the score Football North 31, Cleveland Heights 6. Kickoff did not travel the required 10 yards. Illegal procedure. As a result of the penalty, Cleveland Heights will take over the ball first and 10, excuse me, second and 10 from the 47. Pillar of the ball carrier brought down by Gilmore. Brings up third down and 3. Pillar the ball carrier, tackled by Gilmore. Gainer. 2 on the play, brings up 4th and a long 1 from the 41. Mark, Carey brought down. Three Heights turns it over on downs. It'll be first and 10 for Football North. Ball spotted at the 44-yard line. Faces Benedictine at the Bedford Community Stadium. Kickoff is 7 o'clock p.m. The next Clinton Heights home game will be homecoming on October 6th when the Tigers will host Bedford right here at Hosford Stadium. We thank you for your attendance this evening, and everyone have a safe Labor Day weekend.